How about a little tournament recap from Antonio Clark right now?